stories. And I have two spooky stories for you today, and the last story comes from April the 3rd, 2024. And story number one comes from Kaya. I would like to begin with some context and history of the house. My childhood home was built around the late 90s, early 2000s. The row used to be an old people's home before they decided to relocate it. I can always remember my mum telling me and my siblings about the old people's home. There became a